where I part with modern scientists, well, you know, that ilk that people call themselves that, is that I say, well, if physicality can't create itself, and yet physicality and energy is here, obviously something non-physical had to bring it into being. See? So that's the first step in determining who the creator of the universe is.